Hello everyone, my name is Afreen Rahman. I'm the product management mentor and speaker at INSAID. And in today's episode, we are going to be talking about some of the burning questions that people Google about INSAID. And to answer these questions, we have none other than the man of INSAID, which is Manav, who is the CEO founder of INSAID. Hi Manav, how are you doing?
Thanks Afreen, and pleasure to be here on the show.
All right, awesome. So Manav, the very first question that we have people and learners asking about question is, what is INSAID? What is this brand all about? Let us know.
So that's a question that I get asked very often also, Afreen. So INSAID stands for International School of AI and Data Science. Mm-hmm. So the original vision that we had was that we wanted to establish an international level, world-class AI and data science institution in India. Over a period of time, thankfully, we've been able to do that. And the vision has now, evolved to much more bigger than just data science and AI. But I'll talk about that later. But it's a short form for International School of AI and Data Science.
Awesome. And when did this idea of INSAID germinate in your mind? Like, when did we actually come into existence?
Yeah, so this was year 2018. I was a young CEO at one of the top IT companies in India, and I joined there after doing my MBA from ISB. And I felt that right now India is going to go through a very different trajectory in the next 10-15 years, and essentially India is going to transition from a services based country to a product based country, or to a data focused kind of country. Data science and AI are going to be huge trends, and there's going to be a massive demand for professionals who are not only skilled, Afreen, but who have the mindset to tackle problems of the new age and that's what we thought, that there's a need for an institution which is not just teaching you a tool, but teaches you, prepares you from mindset wise, skill set wise, and tool wise to take up the challenges that this new technology era presents in front of us.
Actually, to make the transitions quite smooth, I believe, right? Very good. What is the main philosophy that INSAID stands for? Why should one prefer over any other brand in India, the learners?
Yeah. So INSAID stands for one thing, which is quality, quality and quality. We believe that if you look at great, I have been to ISB where I did my MBA from, and one of the great things about ISB is that it's not that they are doing something differently. Mm-hmm. What they are doing is everything that is being done in ISB is of supremely high quality. Right now, the way attendance is marked as well to the quality of the professors. So what we have at INSAID, what I wanted to do at INSAID, and what we wanted to do at INSAID, is really bring high quality learning experience within the classrooms and outside the classrooms.
Yes, awesome, which is great. Now, you told me that INSAID is actually, the acronym stands for International School of Artificial Intelligence and Data Science. Now, does INSAID only cater to these AI and data science programs, or do we have much more to offer to our learners?
Yeah, so Afreen, as I mentioned, is that the vision has been evolving, because we live in a world where technology in itself is getting disrupted every 2 years. So we are now one of the pioneers in data science and AI space, and now we are also venturing into other programs like product management. We are one of the pioneers again in product management space, and we have more 5-6 programs in that space, plus we are now also getting into other verticals. But the goal is to only do a few verticals and do them really well, so yeah, that if somebody is a learner, let's say, who is watching this video, enrolls in the program, they are walking out of the program with totally new mindset, perspective, yeah, and skill set that they can actually take back to the industry and apply for jobs, or transition internally and kind of move up in their career.
All right. One of the most commonly asked or Google question is that INSAID, is it online? Is it offline? Can we come to your offices? Can we meet the faculty? How do you deal and answer this question for our learners, Manav?
Yeah. So, Afreen, INSAID is fully online. It's truly online. We are based out of, we are headquartered in Gurgaon, but our students are everywhere in India. Some students are outside. Students, I mean professionals who are enrolled in the program.
Yeah.
And students can, the beauty of online format is that students can connect with us anytime, right? Mm-hmm. We are not constrained by geography or distance or commute or etc. Yeah. But rather, if some student prospect somewhere in Hyderabad watching this video wants to connect with us, they can just, you know, get connected to our counselor right away as they watch the video. So we are a pure 100% online edtech company.
Well, thank you, Manav. I think these are some of the very burning few questions that learners are Googling about INSAID. Thank you for giving us these insights. Well, to all of you, those learners who are watching this video, if you have any more questions, please feel free to write it in the comment section. We'll address them all. The details to get connected with INSAID, the website, the details are all mentioned in the description below. Do check them out if you want to connect with our team. And thank you, Manav, for being part of this episode and answering all these questions. We'll grab hold of you when more questions come in. And for all the learners out there, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, so that every time there's a new video out, you are the first one to get notified. This is Afreen Oman signing off, and thank you for watching this video.
Thank you so much.